I think a lot about the term body anxiety. I think about sitting in the back seat of a car as a kid in like shorts, and you get up and your leg just sticks to the vinyl. To me, there's this very visceral moment that can lead itself to this sculptural way of thinking. We're all like moving around in these flesh cages that are essentially vulnerable.